Oh, this is Cipro. This is antibiotic.
For what?
The Cipro's from our evolutionary pimples.
Oh no! It's almost 8. I lost connection.
You're overusing antibiotics.
The Cipro is for my pimples. I searched it in the internet. It works for acne vulgaris, guys. Is that a problem?
Yes, it's a problem. It's causing the rise of the Cipro bugs.
Are those bacteria?
Not just bacteria, they're Cipro bugs. Antibiotics are chemicals that help stop infections caused by bacteria. They do this by simply killing the bacteria, either by interrupting cell wall synthesis or interfering with vital processes such as protein synthesis. This prevents bacterial growth while leaving human cells unharmed. Unfortunately, no antibiotics can cure all microorganisms, not even ciprofloxacin or Cipro, a broad-spectrum antibiotic. Look at this. Each sample is a solution of ciprofloxacin, except this one. This has just enough amount of what the bacteria are able to survive.
So this should be able to kill the bacteria?
Yes. This has 10 times as much, 100 times as much antibiotics. Then, each gets a drop of E. coli bacteria.
Just a drop?
There's about a million bacteria in this little drop. When the solution turns white, it indicates bacterial growth.
Wait, this is 100 times as much antibiotics, right?
Correct.
But it starts to turn white.
Yes, this means that the E. coli bacteria figured out a way to resist the Cipro and survive in what should be a deadly environment.
They evolve?
This is evolution happening. Each one of these little things that you see on it is a mutant, a superbug. A superbug is a mutant microorganism. It can be a bacterium, virus, or fungus that developed resistance and started to grow.
So this means that each time I take antibiotic, the bacteria develop the same resistance in my body.
Yes, so the overuse of antibiotics is dangerous for you and the rest of mankind. Oh, my God!